We're glad you come back to watch this final, the main event right here. The main event of Raw. The final part of Raw. We're glad. Yeah, that's right. No, wait, this is part four. Never mind. Welcome back to the main event. CM Punk making his way down here. The former WWE champion who, well, former WWE champion, right? He lost the title to Brock Lesnar after Lesnar cashed in Money in the Bank moments right after CM Punk beat Randy Orton for the WWE championship. Well, anyways, welcome to our main event, where it's going to be CM Punk and the Game, Triple H taking on Primo, Epico, did I just say Epico? I meant Unico, and Alberto Del Rio, in a handicap match, 2-on-3. Whenever it's 2-on-3, it's a very messy situation, so we might just see it here tonight, but we'll see what happens. Our main event matchup the night tonight. Remember, we still have John Cena. He's going to make his way down here and address his win over the P-Booth champion, The Rock. The win that Cena pulled off over The Rock at WrestleMania. But here comes the man that was, well, I don't know, man. I think he had a letdown at WrestleMania. He was supposed to beat Del Rio, but Del Rio pulled out the win, and that was a shocker to me. I thought he was going to beat Del Rio, and I thought he was going to be our new boss, but I guess not. But here he comes, the Game, Triple H. Man, this guy has won so many world championships, I've lost count. Simple as that. I am the Game, you don't want me. Yeah, I'm singing the song, that's right. But tonight, I guess he gets a little redemption against Del Rio. Now he gets to take on Del Rio and his little crew. But usually when it's a 2-on-3, we've all known what happens. But I'm being told to say, these two guys are in a boatload of trouble because they're facing the odds here. 3-on-2, not good odds, man. But it's Triple H and CM Punk, two of the most, well, let's say controversial superstars in the WWE's history. CM Punk with that pipe bomb he dropped, all the pipe bombs he's dropped. And Triple H, well, two words, suck it. The catchphrase of his group, DX. And they're going to face Del Rio and his little group. I said it at WrestleMania that Del Rio was the guy Vince was going to back up, but I guess not anymore because Lesnar came. And so is Del Rio looking for something else? Because earlier tonight he attacked Sheamus. Him, Primo, and Unico attacked Sheamus after Sheamus' match. You know, I'm a little perplexed right now thinking, Is he making a statement to Sheamus telling him, if you retain that championship, I'm coming after it? I don't know. We'll see. I guess we'll see. Anyways, here comes the group of Alberto. I can't roll my R's. Can't roll my R's. Shit. I'm Mexican and I can't roll my R's. That's the bad part. And here they come out with, seems like there's nothing on the, why are they coming out like this? I don't know, man. I don't know. I think we're having some technical difficulties in the back. I think the monkeys are ruling over our show again. The monkeys are ruling the show again, just like they did at WrestleMania during our ECW Scramble match. That's right. Even us here, we suffer technical difficulties here too. But these guys are going to have themselves quite a match tonight against these two former WWE champion, former World Heavyweight Champions. Just overall great superstars in that ring. But can Del Rio lead his group to a victory over these two men? The odds say yes, he can. Here we go. Call your mama and tell her to change the channel because she's about to have a good matchup right here between these two. Tell her to change it to Raw, man. Del Rio and Punk starting it off for their teams. At a moment last night, after Punk won it, a thought came into my head. I was thinking, at Extreme Rules, it's going to be Del Rio and Punk. I'm feeling that one because Del Rio won the match for Mr. McMahon. So why not put his boy up against CM Punk? But when that music of Brock Lesnar hit, you just knew Del Rio was not going to be the guy taking out Punk. So we're looking at what could have been a matchup at Extreme Rules for the WWE Championship that will never happen now because Brock Lesnar is the WWE Champion and it looks like Mr. McMahon is backing up Lesnar. But look at that belly-to-belly suplex by Alberto Del Rio. But now I think we might be seeing Sheamus and Del Rio. Maybe, possibly. Depends on what happens on Nitro. It might end up being Chavo Guerrero. Oh, look at that double team move by Del Rio and Primo. What a... One went high, one went low, and they took out Punk. Wow, nice move by these two guys. We missed the kick. Misses that kick. Look at CM Punk telling him, you miss, I teach you a little bit something right there. You miss, I diss you. You diss me. I don't know what the hell is going on here. Look at Primo taking control of the match again. Primo taking on a former champion right here. Well, look at CM Punk going like, man, you cannot be in my league. Go tag Del Rio again and tell him I'm going to kick his ass right now. Knees to the face of Primo. There, look at Punk flying high. Misses it. Primo gets out the way. Primo with one gold high flyer. Remember that. Don't forget, Primo can fly high. With the best of, oh, he missed that flying move. Look at Punk with a drop kick. A nice drop kick by the man named CM Punk. Oh, baby. Whoa, whoa, whoa. He was looking for that. Stop. He was looking for it again, but CM Punk reverses it into a power bomb, and he's looking for the pin. Could this be it? It's, oh, no. I thought it was over right there. I thought that would have been the match right there, but I guess it's not. CM Punk waiting for Primo to get that consciousness back. Oh, wait, Primo's going. Well, he was looking for a high-risk move, but Punk's like, what the hell's wrong with you? Why do you keep missing these moves? Punk hits him with those feet, man. Those feet, that those legs are dangerous in the with CM Punk, man. What's he doing? He just put CM Punk way over there to attack Unico. Unico, oh, receiving a little bit of a kick, but Unico's not down by that one. Unico's giving his own kicks to CM Punk, telling him, how do you like this, man? Unico, oh, wait a second. Looks like he was going for a kill switch, but, oh, wait a second. That was some crazy stuff right there. Turned that into a bulldog. Not bad at all. Another, look at that DDT. Unico came up short at the Money in the Bank match, but I think he's forgotten all about it now. Way to look at CM Punk, man. Look at Unico. Look at Unico dropping those. Look at that. Just dropping those kicks, man. Ooh, nice. Nice maneuver by the. Wait, look at these. These two are just having sloppy seconds right now. A little sloppy time right now. CM Punk tossing Unico. Tossing. Look at Triple H. Tag me, man. Tag me. Come on. I'm ready to get in that match and beat some living. Beat some crap out of these guys. Beat the crap out of these guys. And look at Punk right now. He's taking it just, you know, look at that. Not tagging Triple H again. Punk, what? I thought you two were cool, man. What's going on here? You need to tag Triple H. Tag team action, man. This is what it's all about. Look at Punk trying to taunt, but he's gotten caught by Unico. I thought he would have learned. Look at that reversal. Now another kick to the face. Kick to the face. Get kicked in the face. You know, what's going to happen with this team now, Roberto Del Rio? You know, Mr. McMahon was backing this team up. He was backing them to rule Monday Night Raw, to rule the big show, the flagship show. But now that Brock Lesnar is back, it looks like Del Rio. Looks like Del Rio's going for some other stuff. Triple H tagged in. Here we go. Here we go. The action's going to kick in crazy right here. Del Rio, better watch out, man. You better watch out. You better not cry because you're about to get your ass kicked by Triple H. Triple H taking control, and he's beating the crap out of Unico right now. He's going to toss him over there. Irish whip, are we about to see? Double A spine buster. Triple H is getting pumped up. Triple H is looking for. Triple H wants. Is he about to connect with the pedigree? Triple H looking for the pedigree. He's got it. He's cooking up the arms. Watch yourself. Pedigree. The pedigree by Triple H. This has got to be it. Del Rio trying to make the save. He's made the save. Only a one count. What a save right there. What a night we've had here on Raw, ladies and gentlemen. Look at... Oh, what a Frankensteiner by Mr. Unico. Wait a second. Unico. Hot dog. Hot dog. Hot pants. Hot pants. And he's going to Primo. Primo misses it. Neck breaker by Triple H. Triple H, that looked like a scary neck breaker. Triple H going for a submission. Triple H is very strong. And wait a sec. Uh-oh. This match is over. Primo just gave up. Del Rio looks furious. Del Rio is saying, are you... Why did... Oh, Del Rio looks to be infuriated with Primo. Primo might be in trouble. Look, but that was a good tag team maneuver right there. But that's not good for Primo, though. Primo is in trouble now. But it's a win, I guess. A win for Triple H and CM Punk, I guess. They fought the odds. You know, it was a little bit of a, I'll say it right now, lackluster main event. But they pick up the win, and I guess now we're going to be able to see John Cena come up and talk. But looks like Triple H and CM Punk just very happy, and Del Rio very mad at Primo for tapping out that quick. I don't know what the future holds for Primo with that group now, if he's going to tap out like that. If Primo will be the number three guy in that group, or if Epico will finally get a chance to show that he can wrestle or something here, because Primo's always with the group. Well, we'll see what happens, man. It's a little scary, you know. Triple A CM Punk celebrating. Go ahead, celebrate. Celebrate, man. Celebrate all this you got. You just beat three other guys. Good job, guys. Good job. Looks like Triple H was signaling for the mics. He's got him and Punk have the mic. Punk, when you face Brock for the WWE Championship, I want you to make him tap. And hell, why not? Give him the Pepsi plunge. Oh, baby. Really? Well, that's great. Now I'm going to make Brock tap and make him quit the WWE just like he quit everything he does, because I'm CM Punk and I'm the best in the world. I guess that is. I guess that is true. They're just talking right now. They just, yeah, they are enjoying it. Wait a second. That's our boss right there. That's Mr. McMahon. I'm sick of this. Sick of you two. Next week, you two will... Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Whoa, what a main event for next week. You face the... Wait a second. Wait. I will even let you choose the stipulation for your rematch, for your match, Punk. But if you beat Triple H and you... Whoa. What a hell of a match for next week. What a main event for next week. Triple H versus CM Punk. Winner gets to go to Extreme Rules.